We're gonna do it.
Like to have at least one song that kind of stands out and it's a little bit different, you know. And this time we wanted to do something that incorporated two drum sets, but we didn't want to do the jam out thing where everyone's grooving together at the same time. I mean, it has bits and pieces of that, but the whole point was to cut a beat up and choose who's gonna play what parts, and you know, that completes that.
We're gonna have a click going through it, I think, but we're gonna have to make a couple of man-made clicks against it because some of the polyrhythmic stuff that's happening.
I know, polyrhythm.
Something that has like a call and a response effect to it. You know, if you hard pan the drums, you really, you're hearing one solid rhythm, but you're hearing how it's cut up.
Look at my independent limb coordination. Want to hear 3/4?
Dude, I have an independent limb that is ready to give you 3/4 right now.
You know, Dave has been friends with and involved in musical projects with Justin Chancellor for a while, and you know, it had been mentioned a long time ago that he was, you know, down to do like a collaboration.
He just came in here and we drank a couple beers and just hung out, and by the end of the night he'd, you know, come up with parts to go along with just about every part of the song, and sounds great.
There's gonna be two basses, two drum sets, and then me just like playing guitar in the corner.
God.